Now we will add tomatoes in it. This is our fish. Now we will add other spices in it. First we add the salt.